Hello everyone, sorry I'm feeling a bit sick so my voice might be a little bit off. Today we're going to be testing PvE mage builds versus, well not, a PvE that's not a mage build, right? So like a tournamentless. Well, it's not going to be a tournamentless, it's just not going to have mostly mage stats. So basically we're testing more attunement, which is better for PvE, more attunement or more heavy weapon. So to test this, I'm going to do a layer 2 run. I'm just going to do Bonekeeper and Chaser, so let's test it out. Alright, we're going to start. Yeah, we're going to do Bonekeeper with the mage build. Let's see how it goes. It's over here. Alright. I'm going to start the time up when I start M1ing him. Ooh, giant human nice. Alright, so yeah, I'll time that. I'll only time it as soon as I start M1ing him because when he spawns a new side, it'll be different. Alright, with Sun Chaser. Ice Cube's Metal Ornament. Alright, this is the first phase. Alright, we got Ceiling down in the first thing. Ice Cubes. Alright, second phase done. Alright, this is third phase. This might be it. Oh, I kind of messed it up. I kind of messed that phase up, but eh, it's all part of the equation. This is fourth phase? Oh my god, bro. Alright, so now to move on to the not so mage like PvE build. Alright, now on to the not mage PvE build. It has two attunements, but it's trying to avoid it down, so I don't really count it as a mage build. So once again, I'm gonna cut it to when I'm doing Bonekeeper, and then cut it when I'm doing Chaser. We'll see how much time it takes to kill Bonekeeper, and how many phases it takes to, Chaser. So yeah, I'll cut to when we do that. Alright, we're starting with Bonekeeper. And prop trade devour and heretic sutra. Okay. There we go. I messed up a little bit, but all right, we're starting Chaser. Well, I need a spine cutter first, I think. It's alright. And I kind of fucked it up. Alright, this is first cycle. Alright, second phase. Alright, third phase. Bro, really? Come on, man. Alright. Alright. Yep. Hopefully I don't die here, bro. I lagged so much during that run that I just like took so many hits. Anyway, now it's on to comparison time, and it's pretty obvious who the winner is, but we'll stay the statistics to get it out. For the mage build, Bonekeeper took 12.08 seconds, and Chaser took 4 cycles, in which the mostly attunementless build killed Bonekeeper in 20.38 seconds, and Chaser in 8 cycles. So The Tumit list took twice the amount of cycles than the Mage build, and it pretty much took double the amount of time for Bonekeeper. A little bit less. It actually did pretty good for Bonekeeper, but for some reason it did way worse for Chaser. So in conclusion, we can just say that, well, I guess Mage builds are the new PvE meta. Attunement list builds have fallen off.